Haskell also has Boolean types, so I can say is 5 equal to 5, and it is 5 equal to 4, and it's not. There's also a not equals, so in Haskell it's slash equals, so is 5 not equal to 4? No, it isn't. We have strings, so I can say is the string hello equal to another string hello, and it is.